This can only happen in Florida files. Police in Lakeland, Florida, looking for a man who stole a generator and lost his pants in the process. Hey. November 18th, a man broke into the Hyundai dealership using a fire extinguisher, but getting through the hole with a little more than he bargained for. Ouch, look at that. Yeah, he lost his shorts for a moment while climbing through the hole. Police say he was able to make off with the generator, as you can see here. Last seen walking down the street near the dealership. I'm wondering how far you can get when you have a generator and you're walking down the street at night.
I know. Well, I hope they catch him. I sure do.